You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is Q equals 63. Let's solve it step by step. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Add 9 to both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. Isolate the Q. Multiply both sides by inverse fraction 7 over 1. Group like terms. Multiply the coefficients. Simplify the fraction. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is Q equals 63.